football, it's my life. I mean, I worship it. It was the only sport I ever played as a young kid. All my ancestors were pro football players as well. My grandfather was even a star quarterback. So I'm just keeping the legacy alive, man. I mean, I'm really training hard for the big game.
The key to a good football player is coordination! Also, plays are good too. Now, one of my favorite plays is the button hook. So, you run around in a circle, okay? Then you run in the middle of the circle. Stop here, fake a pass, cut back, run. Stop here, fake a pass, cut back. Then you run around. Right here. And you get, turn and get the pass, run out of the circle. Now, the reason it's called a button hook, it's a button. See? And then, the hook part, is when you land in the center, you come out of the button, and you hook around and go for a touchdown. Got it. Now, you try to hook around, and then remember all the cuts and the places. You know what this is?
No.
Well, I was hoping you would.
Isaac Lunt, could she be the next female football star of the year? This is Selena, signing out. Word!
Coach! I got a coach!
Oh no, here we go.
Coach, should we practice tackling?
Sure!
I'll tackle you guys.
Okay. Oh! Owie!
Alright. I think we're ready for the big game.
Pitiful.
I mean, even if I didn't win and I'm not the female superstar, I still tried my best and, I mean, came really close, so that's really
I mean, even if he didn't win, she came so close. I mean, the score was only 0-23. I mean, that's really close, right? And even if she wasn't the female superstar of the year, she's always a superstar in my heart. anyone know what this is?
No one else knew.
It's hard to argue when you won't stop making sense, but my tongue still misbehaves and it keeps digging my own grave with my hands open and my eyes open. I just keep hoping that you're
Isaac Lund, next female football star of the year?
Please, Ed, hold on a minute.